husband, a protector. And yet, an ardent lover, too. It is a man who, through all the years, has surely earned your affection.
You! He means to marry me Monday. What shall I do? I'd rather
die. I have a plan.
I'll swallow poison on Sunday. That's what I'll do. I'll get some
I have a plan.
But it was not a noise.
A plan.
I think I heard a noise.
A plan.
It couldn't be. He's in court. He's in court today. Still, there was a noise. Wasn't that a noise? You must have heard it.
Kiss me.
Oh, sir.
Oh, miss.
Oh, sir. If he should marry me Monday, what will I do? I'll die
we
of fright.
We fly tonight.
It's Friday, virtually Sunday. What can we do with time
we
so
we fly
free?
Tonight.
Behind the curtain, quick.
Tonight.
I think I heard a click.
Tonight.
It was the gate. It's the gate.
Not
we don't
gate.
Have
the
gate. Still, there
no
was a way. There's
gate.
Another
if you
click.
Listen,
you must
listen. Kiss me.
Tonight.
Kiss me.
You mean tonight.
The plan is made.
Oh,
so kiss me.
I feel
afraid. Be not afraid tonight.
Tonight.
Tonight. It's me you'll marry on Monday, that's what you'll do.
And gladly,
it's St. Dunstan's noon.
I knew I'd be with you one day, even not knowing who you were.
Promise, marry me, marry me, so marry me Monday.
Baby
me,
baby
me with
your
hand. Promise, marry me, so marry me Monday.
Kiss me.
Of course.
Kiss me.
You sure?
Kiss me.
I shall.
Kiss me. Oh, sir.
Come, walk with me, for I have news for you. In order to shield her from the evils of this world, I have decided to marry Johanna next Monday.
Ah, sir, happy news indeed.
Strange. When I offered myself to her, she showed a certain reluctance.
Excuse me, my lord. May I request my lord permission, my lord, to speak? Forgive me if I suggest, my lord, you're looking less than your best, my lord. There's powder upon your vest, my lord, and stubble upon your cheek. And ladies, my lord, are weak.
Perhaps if she greets me cordially upon my return, I shall give her a small gift.
Ladies in their sensitivities, my lord, have a fragile sensibility. When a girl's emergent, probably it's urgent, you defer to her gentility, my lord. Personal disorder cannot be ignored. Given their genteel proclivities, meaning no offense, it happens they resent it, ladies in their sensitivities, my lord.
Stubble, you say? Perhaps at times I am a little over hasty with my morning ablutions.
Fret not, though, my lord, I know a place, my lord, a barber, my lord, of skill. Thus armed with a shaven face, my lord, some eau de cologne to brace, my lord, and musk to enhance the chase, my lord, you'll dazzle the girl until...
Until?
She bows to your every will.
Perhaps you may be right. Take me to him.
The name is Paul.
We best not wait until Monday.
Sir, I concur and fully.
It isn't right. We best be married on Sunday.
Saturday, sir, would also
or
do.
Or else tonight.
I think I heard a noise.
Not.
I mean another noise.
Like what?
Oh, never mind. Just a noise.
Wasn't
just another
mine.
Noise.
It's
something
noise.
In
another
the street.
Noise. Something in the street.
Something
in the street.
Kiss me. Oh, sir.
We'll go to Paris on Monday.
What shall I wear? I dare
we'll ride a train.
With you beside me on Sunday. What will I care what things
then
I lack?
To Spain.
I'll take my reticule. I'll need my reticule.
We'll reticule.
You mustn't think
and
me a fool.
You
my reticule.
Never leaves
my side.
Leave
it all
aside.
Thing
and again, again, kiss me.
The name is
kiss me.
I know a place where we can go tonight.
Kiss me.
We have a place where we can go tonight. I love you.
Still don't know
your name.
So evil as I
Johanna.
Evil as
Sunday. That's what you'll do, no matter what you say. I knew I'd come for you one day, only afraid that you'd forgot. Marry me, marry me, so marry me, so make me, baby, me with your hair. Promise, marry me, marry me, so marry me. Enough of all this!
Promise, 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 promise.